Heart of the Loop. It was a time of change for the Scarlowy Railway. The mild, wintry days were yielding to warmer spring days. Flowers were popping up in fields where once there was only frost. There was change in the air for the engines as well. Goods traffic had been steadily declining in recent years. Passenger service was good, but it was clear to everyone that something was needed to bring more people to their railway.